me tell you a story, for there's no one else alive who can tell you about the Savannah Flood of 1925. Of 1925. It started out as a rain cloud moving across the sky. The preacher said, "Start running, or you'll be swimming here by and by. You'll be swimming here by and by." Oh, well, they prayed to the Father, they prayed to the Son. They called to Jesus, but he would not come. They prayed to the Father, they prayed to the Son. They called to Jesus, but he would not come. The governor said it couldn't happen. He said Georgia stayed dry as sand. But the preacher said it was the hand of God moving all through the land. It was moving all through the land. For 10 days it kept on raining, and the rain fell all around. The water flooded the lowlands, and it ran all through the town. Yes, it ran all through the town. Well, they prayed to the Father, they prayed to the Son. Yeah. They called to Jesus, yeah, but he would not come. Uh-huh. They prayed to the Father, they prayed to the Son. They called to Jesus, but he would not come.
Ain't nobody coming.
The people ran to the high land. They stopped and they looked around. The houses were going under, and the treetops were sinking down. Yeah, the treetops were sinking down. The governor lived on the mountain, and he swore that the rain would stop. But after 21 days of raining, the water came to the top. The water came up to the top. Oh, well, they prayed to the Father, they prayed to the Son. They called to Jesus, but he would not come. They prayed to the Father, they prayed to the Son. They called to Jesus, but he would not come. Got drowned and my mama was washed away. Oh yes, my mama was washed away.
Water took my mama, took my father too. Somebody tell me what can